Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi guys, my name is Adriana Jayanti from the Palopo Islamic Religion Institute, the Faculty of Economy and Islam Business. I had been taking Sharia Economy Study Program Semester 1. Today, I want to tell you about my daily activity. Finally, happy watching it guys. Firstly, I always get up at a 4:30 a.m. After that, I wash my face. And then, I pray to God or Salat Subuh at 5:00 a.m. Next, I sweep the floor and clean my house. And next, I usually take a bath at 6:30 a.m. And sometime, I have a breakfast at 7:00 a.m. I usually start studying at 7:30 a.m. until 12:00 a.m. I pray to God or Salat Duhur at 1:00 p.m. After that, I have a lunch. And then, I always to do the assignments that have been given by the lecturer at 2:00 p.m. Next, I pray to God or Salat Asar at 3:30 p.m. I pray to God or Salat Maghrib and Salat Isya at 6:30 until 7:30 p.m. And the next, I wash my face and brush my teeth and then using my skincare before I sleep. And I always go to the bed at 10:00 p.m.
Okay, I think that's all. Thank you very much for your attention. And Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.